I'm pleased to share with you some details about our unique solution to generate electricity from ocean waves and our plan to create a global business.
Ocean waves is the biggest unused energy resource on our planet. The waves have 820 times higher energy density compared to wind. Clean electricity free from harmful CO2 emissions. Can this be done? Yes, Waves4Power already proved it. We've had our full-scale system in the ocean on the demanding Norwegian west coast for 12,000 hours, of which 4,000 delivering electricity to the local power grid. Now it's time for us to scale up and make this clean green electricity available to everyone. Imagine large offshore wave power plants delivering CO2-free electricity, replacing electricity generated from fossil fuels such as brown coal.
Imagine large offshore wind farms surrounded by clusters of wave power units, all connected to the same infrastructure delivering cheap, clean electricity.
Picture offshore oil platforms converted into plants where seawater is turned into fresh water, oxygen and hydrogen, powered only by the waves. Hydrogen to be used in fuel cells for cars, trucks, boats and ships, produced without burdening the world's freshwater resources. Both the energy and the water for the hydrogen is taken from the sea. We already have a name for it, the Green Power Ecosystem from Waves4Power. The technology is available from us and through our industrial partner network. We now seek major investors to allow us to realize this great potential, to make a major contribution to reverse climate change and to gain a great return. The only footprint we will leave behind is a clean green print for generations to come. The estimated return on investment for a project owner will be 12 to 16% annually during the 25-year economic lifetime of the Wavell system, everything included, even decommissioning. We will start our commercial development by supplying small arrays of our Wavell system for fish farming, offshore oil and gas, and island communities who have one thing in common. They use diesel or other fossil fuels to generate electricity today. Our first commercial array is to be installed at EMEC, European Marine Energy Centre, on the Orkney Islands in Scotland in 2021. 6 Wavell buoys, a connection hub and custom-designed marine cables. We have received an EU Interreg Ocean Demo grant in support of this project. The grant covers the fee for the test berth at EMEC for 3 years, as well as a third-party verification of our system. We will also receive a payment of £300,000 per year for the power produced based on a power purchase agreement, which includes a contract for difference guaranteed by the Scottish Government. Waves4Power also have ongoing discussions with Scilly Isles in the UK, fish farming and seafood industries in Norway and Alaska, and with offshore oil and gas industries in the North Sea. Naturally, our scope of business will be widened to include Asia, Australia and other parts of the world. The global market for marine energy is expected to increase by 23% per year and be valued at $11 billion by 2024. Waves4Power is seeking investors and partners who understand the potential in this business opportunity, not only with regard to the monetary return on investment, but also importantly to generate a better future for all involved and to make a major contribution to the environment by reducing climate change.
My name is Jonas Kampf, I'm CEO at Waves4Power. I'm looking forward to welcoming you on board this exciting journey. Thank you for your attention.